What's up, everybody? It's Swayze TV here, back at it again with your The Last of Us. I know yesterday I didn't do your Throwback Thursday, so today we're just gonna shift it today and make it as your Flashback Friday. I know I haven't been playing The Last of Us in a long time, and like I said, I'm gonna do it one day now. Today's the day. I'm gonna try to make this video at least like 20 to 30 minutes. If it goes over, oh well, I got into the game. But I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Where am I supposed to move?
Open over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
I know for one fact we're not gonna make it out of here that easy. No heck of a way.
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs? Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now we try. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
What are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me. Holy shit. She's infected.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me. No, just go!
didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
Stay close to me.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. Probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
She took out two of my men. She got it. You take out the door. Sir!
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Finally I get something good. I just wish I had the scope.
What do we do?
Oh god.
I got this.
Keep your head down.
Dummy. Oh my. To be honest,
stay with me, come on.
Since I haven't played this game in that long, I forgot that Tess gets affected. I really did. When I first played the game, I didn't expect that to happen either. Is that up or something? Oh.
How are we gonna get out of here?
We're gonna go through that hall.
Oh, shoot.
Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Okay.
TV.
I'm gonna find you.
I knew someone was gonna see me. Yo, the animation. Heads up. There's still guys. So if you hear anything in the background or anything, or if my mic is like crappy right now, just let me know in the comments that I'll try to fix it, do my best later. They're just invincible.
You spot him?
No, the place is empty.
Come on.
Search the area.
Two ways out of this.
Find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
All right. Oh, come on, yo. Body went flying. Huh. It's crazy how she get breathing this crap. Like a zombie apocalypse? Holy crap, bro. Like invincible. I'm just gonna go this way. I don't know which way I have to go. I totally forgot about this part.
I can't swim.
We'll figure something out.
Mm-hmm. Run, you fatty. I mean, swim, you fatty. Whatever you call it. Where is she?
Ellie?
Oh, I'm fine.
There she is.
Hey, look, it still works.
I just have a flashlight now. Cool. Don't be stupid with it. Alright, so I'm guessing I have to go the other way.
You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Do I have to go down there? Yes, I do. Alright. I am not gonna make it. Did I take it? Alright, cool. Come on, you fatty. Jeez.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. There's a ladder. Maybe we can use...
Whoops.
I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself.
No, that's not how I want to place it. That's not hard. Can you place on the building? Or my idea that I'm thinking right now is not going to work? Oh, yeah, see? I had a feeling that it should work somehow. Can I grab it? Nope. Okay, let's see how it is. Can't grab it. Is this thing is in the way? This thing is in the way. Oh my god. I'm gonna place on the other side. That's probably a better idea. There we go. I feel like they put that pole over there on purpose.
There we go. Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You're going to have you.
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Gotta lure him in now. Lure him out. Him, her, it.
Hey,
What are you doing? Hitting those trash cans. Oh my. Move, Ellie! You nasty little piece of crap. There we go. There's another one right there. Oh my.
Oh shit.
Actually pretty happy I have this weapon, but I lost my spikes.
Through here. Give me a second.
Really bad at it though. Really bad. Just bad. Alright. Really? I was just here. Really?
Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you.
I'm gonna swap it.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tom.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Whoa. Look at this place.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
Oh. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
When you're just in God mode, okay. Wait, where am I supposed to go to? Forgot where I was supposed to go to. So I already went through there. I felt like I got everything what I needed. Now I'm going to have to try to figure out how to get that out of here, because I totally forgot how to get out of here. Totally forgot. I think I have to go back there, go through one of those doors. I have a feeling I probably have to, if I find it. Let's go back this way where this clicker got its face pulled off. How many shoes do I have though? No, not worth it. Not sure if that's like... Yeah, I feel like a dummy right now. Oh well, at least I got the stuff that I needed.
Leave this kind of stuff to me.
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I'm gonna be saying that right now, even though I'm gonna give her the hunting rifle later.
It's all clear, come on up.
Alright.
Oh, I probably should have used that plank.
Here. We can actually use this.
Thank you. Please land, please land. Got it.
Shit. Oh.
Oh, okay, so I have to beat the crap out of it. Oh, let me try using this. What?
Fuck. Holy shit, Joel.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
This AI is so stupid.
Jeez, that thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Nah, I don't feel like searching, but that AI was dumb. That was funny. Even know what he was freaking doing. Okay, I probably have to go through there.
Look at this.
Oh.
Alright, stand back.
Alright. Oh, shit. These things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
It's a lot of noise. Oh, for God's sakes. Oh, okay.
Stay close. Come on.
Oh, shoot. I forgot.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
I wish I could just flip my TV upside down.
That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Oh, no.
Shit, here they come.
Oh God.
Just tend to the rope. Allie, how's it looking?
Yes, we can.
Ah! Allie!
I need
a bit
more time.
That's a clicker! Ah! Come on! Is it gonna be like last time, guys? Oh my God, I just really get over this part.
Looking
as best I can.
phone. You can do it.
Here.
Thanks. God damn it.
Oh, God. Reload faster. Oh, God. Woo. Precision shooting, 99 overall. Oh, God. Oh my God, I'm trying to... What? I shivved it! I shivved him! I shivved him! No! Yeah, there you go. Oh my God, the load every freaking time.
Second.
Turn around. All right. Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it. I'm clean.
I see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop.
Son of a bitch.
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. Oh. You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right.
Well, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode today. Of course, next week we'll probably do Throwback Thursday. If I miss Throwback Thursday, I'll try to do Flashback Friday like I did today. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We'll go for 3 likes to do more of this stuff. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it.